Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Friday the 30th of April. Sun is in Taurus, ruled by Venus, and planets are asking,
what in the name of Sam Hill was that?
I ask that all the time. Planets.
Sun, identity, conjunct Uranus, surprise, Sam Hill.
Okay.
Planets suggest you refrain from attempting to preordain or plan for things that haven't yet happened, both good and not so good, even if you're congenitally wired thus and are a charter member of the Prepare for the Worst to Avoid Disappointment Club. At this moment, the likelihood of the event emerging according to the script in your hot little hand, or the one in your head, is somewhere on par with encountering a herd of bighorn sheep in the greeting aisle of the Rite Aid. In the greeting card aisle of the Rite Aid. Plus, this astroclimate is ripe for deleting the backup research for the grant proposal you just spent 8 months on, leaving your laptop with the highly sensitive data in the bathroom, accidentally invading the wrong country, rerouting the lines and causing a multi-state power outage, etc. So try to be extra alert to these potential issues. Lastly, should you find yourself motivated or inexplicably compelled to cultivate a new attitude to you, yours, your life, your times, your affairs, your arrangements, and your choices, please go ahead. Your old one got you plenty far, but it's always a decent policy to accept invitations to do it differently that have your name beautifully engraved in raised copperplate.
Okay, signs particularly affected by the sun conjunct Uranus.
Taurus, Leo, Aquarius, everyone who knows one.
Okay, and if one's birthday, 30th of April.
Voila, your cue to forge ahead with your endeavors and adventures and permit those structures and setups that have exceeded their sell-by date considerably to fall by the wayside. Plus, in case you were curious, the reason behind apparently random shifts, zigs, and zags in the program or game plan is to make it easier to leave these elderly, less than functional, or delightful arrangements behind.
Aha! Tomorrow, Daily Planets.